Rumbler Nation. I'm your host, Killer Keystar. Let's get Roy into the news.
We could use some help here.
Boom! Headshot! You mad, bro?
Your allies are in battle.
Yo, listen up. Here's the...
Your allies are in battle.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Since the beginning, this YouTuber has completely returned and uploaded 4 different videos. At this point in time, the only thing I can really do is to keep moving forward and move past it. So much to everybody that has supported me through this. Without you guys, I would not have been able to go through this. And of course, thank you guys for your time. Sorry, I know I fucked up. Now, since the video, this YouTuber has completely returned and uploaded 4 different videos since the video. But overall, guys, I know I made a mistake, I know I fucked up, and at this point in time, the only thing I can really do is to keep moving forward and move past this. But thank you so much, dude. Without you guys, I would not have been able to go through this. And of course, thank you guys for your
battle.
Headshot!
What the fuck?
motherfucker.
What the fuck?
YouTuber has completely returned and uploaded 4 different videos since the video been put in. And I've also got a fair bit of death threats, which is pretty understandable at this point in time. But regardless, I would like to say sorry to everybody I offended, all my fans that have supported me, and of course, Tom. But overall, guys, I'm really interested in what I've popped up at this point in time. Is to keep moving forward and move past this. But thank you so much to everybody that has supported me through this. Without you guys, I would not have been able to go through this. And of course, thank you guys for your time. With that, I'm sorry, I know it. Since the video, this YouTuber is completely returned to the video. Since the video, I've also got a fair bit of death threats, which I'm not sure. But regardless, I'd like to say sorry to everybody out there, all my fans that have supported me. But overall, guys, I know I made a mistake, I know I fucked up, and at this point in time, the only thing I can really do is to keep moving forward and make progress. But thank you so much. Since the video of him quitting. And I've also got a fair bit of death threats, which are pretty understandable at this point in time. But regardless, I would like to say sorry to everybody I offended, all my fans I pointed. But overall, guys, I know I made a mistake, and I fucked up. At this point in time, I don't really do it. clear to the death threats, which are pretty different at this point in time. But regardless, I'd like to say sorry to everybody I've offended, all my fans are disappointed, of course. But overall, guys, I want to understand. I know I fucked up. And at this point in time, the only thing I can really do is to keep moving forward and work on this. But thank you so, so much. With that, I'm sorry, I know I fucked up. Now, since the video, this YouTuber is completely determined to upload with 4 different videos since the video. I've also got a fair bit of death threats, which are coming to this point. But regardless, I would like to say sorry to everybody I offended, all my fans I disappointed, and of course, Tommy. But overall, guys, I know I made a mistake, I know I fucked up, and at this point in time, the only thing I can really do is to keep moving forward and move past this. Thank you so, so much to everybody that supported my videos.